I have a little bit of fuel right here that we are going to use to get this balloon started so that we can kick off this year's Chicago Public School Science Fair with a bang. How does that sound? Up here at MSI. Here we go. Give me a big 3, 2, 1 countdown. 3, 2, 1.
Hello, my name is Christina Eccles. I'm a sophomore at Morgan Park High School, and my project is called Limestone No More. And it's about how everyday acid rain can affect the things that happen around us, like the sinkhole in Florida.
Hello, my name is Aaron Ledsky. I attend Whitney Young High School, and my project's about trying to relate certain baseball statistics, whether the regular season record, statistic known as the command ratio or OPS, to the winner of a playoff series.
My name is Alex Scott, and I go to King College Prep. My project is the effect of water on O2 production in aquatic plants, and I tested various types of water to see how much oxygen the plants submerged in them produced over time by Winkler test.
My name is Javar Shudayanis, and I go to Nino's Heroes. I'm 14 years old, and the name of my project is What's in That Bubble? The purpose of my experiment is to determine whether water temperature affects the process of sublimation. What I used to conduct my experiment was I used 3 containers, each different variables, and I use dry ice to test my experiment.
My name is Joshua Williams. I go to Daniel Williams Prep. My project is about the disinfectants and bacteria. My project tests the various disinfectants on bacteria, E. coli, and S. mollis.
My name is Safa Sulo. I am from the Chicago Math and Science Academy, and I am a junior. My experiment title is Ethanol, an Alternative Fuel, and it is basically about ethanol acting as an alternative fuel with the addition of corn oil and testing the different percentages of ethanol and increasing the combustion of ethanol, producing energy.